Vinny, another magnificent arena. You just you can't get enough of these places, can you?
No, I think this is part of why you work so hard to end up in Europe, playing, you know, the opposition of this standard and the league of the standard of Eredivisie. So really an exceptional stadium. And to be honest, that's why I think that inspires footballers. We've seen that with Bohemians throughout the summer ourselves in Tallinn last week, and hopefully we can do the same again tomorrow.
Yeah, I think you said last week, you can see when you go through the rounds, Newtown in the first round and the stadium they had, and now we're at an arena like this.
Yeah, listen, it's an amazing arena. It's part of the journey. It's as I keep saying, the idea behind this is inspires people to achieve just to go up another level, and I think our players are more than capable of doing that, albeit we have a really tough game tomorrow. But you can see the jolliness in the face when you walk into the arena, and it's great for Irish players. It's a real lesson for everyone else. In terms of in our own leagues, we need to improve our own stadiums, because I think good environments create better football, and it's a real lesson to be learned.
Yeah. Last week's result and the manner of it scoring in the last minute, it's been a real shot in the arm for everybody at the club.
Yeah, I think it brought a little bit of confidence. I think particularly around town, and I know it's difficult with COVID issues and that, but meeting people around town, you can tell there's a real connection back with the team again, and which is great to see. Albeit we've hit, you know, a fairly mighty club in Vitesse, but at the same time you can see the players wanting to go on a new journey that has started over the last couple of weeks, and it's up to us to build on it. No matter what the result is now, it's about building on this and putting this club back where it ultimately belongs.
Yeah. Last week we had a great boost. Pat Hoban was back in the squad. Michael Duffy's back, but Dan Cleary's also travelled with us, and that's great to see him sort of, you know, in and around the squad again.
Yeah, look, it's huge. I mean, I just said to Graham Norton on the bus, I turned around and you can see those senior players, senior faces, and we didn't have that really particularly in the trip to Wales. So that's huge, huge boost. And also it's good for the team morale, like Michael, Dan, very experienced people, but also good messes in their own right. So you need that harmony in the group. So that's really made a big difference to the squad. And we've a couple of issues in the squad, like we've had every week for the last couple of weeks, in terms of health and people's injuries. But we'll ultimately come up with hopefully the best team and the right team ahead of tomorrow night.
Yeah, you've had a good week now to look at them. What are you expecting from Vitesse tomorrow night?
Yeah, look, first of all, the advantage, and we've seen that again going back to the Bows game last night. They're in pre-season. They're really strong, high press team. They play with huge energy. In Europe, at times you get to keep the ball for long periods, even against top opposition. But I think this is slightly different. These press so highly from the front. 99% of the time they play with a back three and two, three, four, one, two, and different variants of that. So they put us under a lot of pressure when we have the ball. So it's about us being clever and counter-attacking. So we've seen a lot of strengths from over the last week, and we all ultimately were looking out for where's the weakness. And it's up to us, as I said, to expose them tomorrow if we can.
Yeah, best of luck.